Good afternoon, good afternoon. Welcome back to AR Radio. Today, 19th October 2021. The bulletins. We are now going to read the story we haven't read yesterday because of due to time. We start with the Justice Minister. Government commit extra 150 million for victim reparation, as they said. This one by Omar Ba, Standard Kyiv reporter, read by Hajarama AR Radio Salgeruno Spin. Now the details. The Justice Ministry has announced the allocation of over $150 million in the draft 2022 budget estimates to be utilized as part of the reparation fund for victims of human rights abuses. The announcement came on the occasion of the Never Again March, organized by the Victim Center and civil society organizations over the weekend. In a statement issued on Saturday, the ministry reiterated its continuous support for all victims of human rights violations and its commitment to the cause of the TRRC and justice. The government spent $200 million on the TRRC and allocated an additional $13 million to assist the commission complete its report. In 2019, the government made a disbursement of $50 million to the TRRC for initial payment of reparations to victims. Currently, the Ministry of Justice and the Victim Center are jointly setting up a victim-led task force for the drafting of legislation to set up a victim compensation fund to succeed the TRRC Reparation Committee. The funds for the post-TRRC activities, which include finding the best route to achieving justice for the victims, the statement reads. Currently, the ministry said comments about the government, its lack of commitment to implement the recommendations of the TRRC upon submission of its report are at best premature and speculative. The Office of the Attorney General and Minister of Justice wishes to assure all the victims, Gambians and partners alike, that the government of the Gambia remains fully committed to the implementation of the recommendations of the TRRC in the best interest of the Gambian people without fear or favor, it said. Now, victims and civil society organizations march. However, the civil society and the Victim Center have conducted a hashtag Never Again march on Saturday to demonstrate solidarity with the victims of human rights violations and demand truth and justice and fair reparations. Addressing a press conference shortly after the march, the chairman of TANGO, John Njai, said the march was meant to remind the government of its shared obligation to ensure that the body born of the TRRC is not aborted but nurtured to full maturity. And for us as the people of this great nation to acknowledge that gross human rights violations have been meted out upon our fellow human beings, but not only that, but more importantly, to commit ourselves to never again allow this in the smiling coast, he said. The chairman of the victim center, Serif Kijera, said the victim demand that the TRRC final report and recommendation be submitted to the president as soon as possible. Accountability for all those who bear the greatest responsibility for human rights violations committed during Jammeh's 22 years dictatorship. The government to set up an independent body responsible for the review of TRRC reparations, guidelines and regulations in order to adequately provide reparations to victims. It ends there. Stay tuned, don't go. We'll be back momentarily after a short jingle. Ya sama le madolo kal kondon to kendo nal kondon kendo la ko mo bimu holiday di bimu gamu lonolti o kamala bangin bi news outlet ol kilimando ko ke bi fo mol men ka safrol ke ila blalto taring ila timeline ol ning la kondon bari kibaro men finta kuno ma bi bankarna because of time factor o kamala bi muta ka je ko ka dol fanan karangali na studio to jang bi ning gama longla comme kibaro men be ko harama ni nyantoti nyamen kida gambia bank kokang comme say minalla fila ko le kranalie men kabring e tul men yaman toro soto ening jama kafol ye balambaya taman taman ke pour kaitan ni masakunda kama sakunda hakilo bulande ko imanya na kangina mol men yaman toro soto ya jamala sanji mo nim fula maralo ning koto. So minister mem ma beta ye mem marra tilengo bundala men marra ata ko nyum fawma anin kitilal comme ay kuma ka mem fo ko man sakunda be parerne ka je ko so be akono lala so mem bita fo million keme million talul ye mem santeng ye mem prepare pour be ni mol men yaman toro soto e be giso nyabula men na comme jar bojeto men nyanta ka finti e babuland la wala kon o kamala men yin safi in kibar tala men mu Omar Barthes tanal la kibar tala la kunton ko nemba krankan la jalama na studio te jang bi October karotili tang anin konon tola alega nen sa ko so nga continue kibaro nyina men mu minister de men marana tilingo bundala o ministry munda marana tilingo bundala ye kankularo ke ko ye kodo topoto kodo me mida fo dalaso million keme million talul comme ya draft comme ya deda comme kodo mantra larin fo lo sante mar ya draft le comme anyanta kabula jari sango kodo me nyanta kodo mo gambia banko ke kaf menako draft 2020 budget estimate comme ka kodo me haima pro sango man sakunda nyanta kodo me ta ka dum banko la sula ko kunna ka je ko nyim fenati nyim kodo be kala karalti ba dundla didaro la karola nyin kodo pro molmeni mantoro soto hadamadia nyanto aningi landa tambol tiling menla hadamadi ngul menla nyin kodo nyanta kadi walel in kanklaro men natna ke wadle la ko mo mo kule be kering kaf mena e never again kole mu nyin kana sa in kan kota ke e o taman taman men ya organize mali dia organize comme men ya ko nyaton kaya olel mo tol victim center fangote aning jama kafolika men civil society organization ni lok mo bandula katenten statement on yin kono men safe kunu zo safaton sibitlon kunun ko ba ko ministry bunda men marranin ko la yin ko bambandle ya bambandi ko itolu be continental le ka fasaro ke pro ni molle men ye mantoro soto hadamadiya nyanto la tinyala anin kukata wala comme on yaji be an its commitment comme la so be akono pour ka je ko nyin TRRC la ko nyin anin tilengu men fana nyanta ka ka ko nyinto ka kontene ko mon sakunda e kodo men dun comme TRRC la ko kunata da fu dalaso million cheme fula he wala topoto anim fane na nana additional dola fa kang membe ko million tang anin kononto dalaso pour ka makoro ke mona commissiono nyem pour isnela reporto men labanta pour isene ke edidano ya kumfa ka continue ko 2019 sango kono mansa kunla ye kodo bonni men tatafu dalaso million talul nyin TRRC pour ila kodi folol men yejo pour demarola on safo didarola ni nata ni mantoro molla carol ko santé ni ajibe ministry bundami martatilam bundal na banko kan ako victimol la sen dai ko e kaftanyoma e didaro ke fenna membe ke task force do kulal pour mun natron ka didaro ke luala luamen sinana londino pour munna ni victimol ila compensation ko mel gisunya bran kodo nyin ko ase tano ay betia nyame ngombe ko TRRC la reparation committee nyin santeng ito lebe sayla wol noto nyin task force nyin atakela TRRC fang la commission nyin katenteng ko nyagi be ministry bunda marra tilen nyin na fana ko teke do ko la ko anin United Nations anin fana order multilateral anin bilateral partnership ko min nimen be kafto nyoma pour ce naje ko se extension dino meme kala additional fund wala kodi kodo sotno ko teke men se la fana nyin kodol ka for the post TRRC activity comme pour TRRC la ko banin ko la esnana men be bulan la ko ko meme ko findings the best route pour ce silo nyin no silo men be betiala pour ce certain droke no tilengola kanana pour victimol mon men mantoro soto wala carola statement nyin ya for nyame ministre bunda ye foko ko be parering so ya kono o anin fanan kaje ko government onyi wala mansakunda coming ko lack of commitment comme molla ko fo comme lack of commitment man pare man so be apro kanana taman pro ke TRRC la recommendation la comme ye mendante pro alanyin submission men kana futandi president onyi ma comme of the report at the best pre matured and speculation comme be tembo mento sai nin komo abe fen abe lord lalto da men pego men mantima anin fanan abe ko nyimbe kaya kan lalto molma tembe da long ka men speculation comme kunna mirola carola katenten ko officio men antoni general officio nyin anin bana atle minister de men marta tilengo bonal na banko kan kiti lalaten comme ala fita pour ka je ko ka e victimol be kalamtande ko anin gambia demol anin men be nebe denning ko la anin fanan alike that the government comme masakunda fangola carol ni nata jibe gambia comme remains fully hansa itul hanibi so bearne pour mon nadron nin implementation o comme nin TRRC la recommendation o men finte be bulu teng pour ka je ko of ka ta in the best interest coming kata coming bankola nafa wale beje anin gambia de wala nafa coming isnana na tamande o nyama fanan recommendational anin report o nyin ko ite silala fanan anite mo makwela coming ko be parering wala le justice ministry nyin anin antony general fang nyin ku nadna tentem fanan ko victimol fanan ining nyin jama kafol ten comment menye mantoro soto anin jama kafol inarna na finti tamanta mon ke balamba tamanta mon kairo kono kaitandi comment ron wala ngin to nyin society olim victimol titen la center comment le nyin ko be da bari ko la finto da ilo mentron wala mu never again nyin ko kana sayin kan kota ke gambia banko kan yo tamanta mon le ke sibit lola kata ka itandi ko e solidarity comme in matching in civil society in victimol civil society kafutefe pour ka je ko fanayela balafa ni la ni sulo itande ni victimol comme wala nani matching yake comme ni na ragibe of human right violation o men kitela comme halamadiya nyantotinya men ke ni molla carola anin fanan e be kanindro ke kan tonya anin tilengo setama ni ko nyinto don an fair reparation wala is nana didaro ke men abetilina kana jenke ku soto wato men be diamu kan press conference ko men be ngomen kumandi kabri bota nying taman tama wala bedo kono after the match ko chairmano men be tango men kafol men be sir gambia banko kay kafay ila nyaton ko kafay john jai john charles jai na diamu dengkranyen to kabring ako nying mat nying was meant kama nying yad kik men kama walang indronka hakil blando ke mansa kundala I mean dante of its shared obligation kama molbe silaring kama dunomen bekang men nyantaka men taman de puruka jeko puru nying bod baby ole nying baby born ole mo nying denano men uluta teng membe ko the TRRC ko is not aborted kama kanana ake konoboti kama nyanta bulala kata puru asinana kafuta ay timma anyanda ka timma nyame katenteng ko vanang nyagibe for us as the people of this great nation koma kontolu nyagibe ntolun munyum banku ba moti ko nyagibe puruka kalam ta ko nyin kolmen keta hadamadi ya nyanto ti nyame keta nyagibe half been meted yeming la molkan banku di nyolteng nyagibe human beings koma ngol hadamadi ngolteng kubari not only that amanko damata kubari nyagibe more importantly men from ko kunoti men kumayata to commit kuma ngolam se pare nga sobe ya ndul fangol kuma nyin kuonyin to never again wala nyin di nyin kuma nga kafote nga denkil tenyin slogan o men akana fulan jankotake o akana murunga ako this in the smiling course wala nyin banko men ma molka to muila drong ka hitande ko ndol be nyimba jenjengo men Africa kono Africa tligio mol men karra muila drong ka fu smiling coast I mean dante katenten kiyama no falang membe din kranyu fonre ge victim wala din kranyu mu sherif ki gerati ay nyim foko ko mansa kunda ba kanin kam pour mon drong nyim TRRC la final report on nyim anila recommendation o pour ka di ka samba president ya san santing asi tria nyame pour mon drone tonton tro on conti boso keno for all men be not like multi men ay sambo water pake e doku bareke pour ka hadama de on la nyanto tinya gambia bank kokang I mean dante gabrin ya jamela sanji mon ni fula maralo nyin koto kuna maro coming dictatorship da makun ay men fodron wala kata natna tende mana ko man sakunda pruis na independent body set coming kafo set membe marla purumona sigibe ro ke TRRC la reparation la ning guideline ko membe tetela ko se mako e purumona regulation membe laren silol ka jibe in order pruis na certain ro ke no membe tilina be correct like adequately is a reparation of keno men victim or la men abetilina elafitala nyame so madolo inamu in story doting a men karan let angle account aning mandika account o memo justice minister ning civil society organization ani men fong la kuomu ka fo e victim or ole mantora mul men e mantoro soto ya jemela dictatorship koro sanji muang aning fula so la baraka minanya to doman ning be imbulalali waita arin ka record le sa mantra life arin ba sambal nang pro na platform wol to dameno e mol kanto lamoy dame kangi damento pro al finance munafa ngala komen to nga men karang angala to anin mande ka kawto na studio yang air radio government na breaking news o political discussion o komen kolmen be caring na banko kang santeng government na current issues so la baraka anal badima la jala air radio spin banko kang salsa to nyin Kono.